Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Amin bin Ismail. I am 264-369 and I would like to talk about the course of strategic management. So, what is the purpose of this study? To understanding the definition of course of strategic management, to differentiate between the traditional course management and strategic course management, to understanding the component of the strategic course management, and to understanding the benefit of strategic cost management. So what are the definition of the strategic cost management? Strategic cost management is the process of reducing total cost while improving the strategic position of an organization. By having clear understanding regarding which cost can be cut without have a negative effect and which costs are the main supporting an organization. Therefore, the management can increase the cost that support the organization in order to strengthening the position of the organization. In order to make the cost strategic management, the decision-making structure have to combine with the cost information of the organization. Therefore, this can create the strategic plan to cut the cost at the same time, strengthening the position of the organization. Having the cost information can guide the decision-making management by provide input regarding how certain costs must be incurred in order to support the competitive position of the organization. So next, we see the comparison between the traditional cost management and strategic cost management. Firstly, for the traditional cost management, time span is short-term concept, while for the strategic cost management, time span is long-term concept. For the focus of the traditional cost management is internal, while for the strategic cost management is both internal and external. The cost driver concept of the traditional cost management is based on the volume of the product, while for the strategic cost management, the cost driver concept is not based on the volume, it's not based on the volume, but on the activity associated with the manufacturing of the product. The objective of the traditional cost management is more to score keeping, attention directing, and problem solving. Why? For the strategic cost management is for the cost leadership or product differentiation. For the cost reduction of the traditional cost management is most cost reduction. Why? For the strategic cost management, the primary objective is cost containment, cost reduction, and value improvement at the same time. For the approach of the traditional cost management is risk. Why for the approach of the strategic cost management is risk-taking and ability to adapt itself with changing environment. So, there are four stages of cost of strategic management. The first stage is formulating strategy. This is where the decision-making structure combined with the cost information to formulate the strategy. The second stage is communicating the strategy throughout the organization. The third stage is developing and carrying out tactics to implement the strategy. And the last stage is developing and implementing control to monitor the success of objective. So, that is the component of strategic management course. There are mainly three components of the strategic management course. The first component is strategic positioning analysis. Strategic positioning analysis is a company relative position within its industry matter for performance. This component reflect choice a company make about what are the kind of value it will create and how that value will be created differently from their rival. The choice that we make also will be affected by the external and internal environment. The strategic positioning analysis will take account of the future and assess whether the current strategy is suitable fit with the strategic position. So, the second component is the cost driver analysis. There are two cost drivers that affect in the strategic cost management. There is structural cost driver and executional cost driver. Structural cost driver are the factor which affect the cost of the organization product. Among the factor is the scope and scale of operation company and also the technology and complexity of the operation. Why? For the executional cost driver are based on organization operation decision on how the various resources are employed to achieve the goal and objective. These cost driver are determined by the management policy. The example of the cost driver such as the particip participation of workforce toward continuous improvement, importance of total quality management, and also the efficiency. All of these cost driver might not be important at all the time. Therefore, the company must focus on this cost driver, which is of the strategic importance. So, lastly is the value chain analysis. It is a process which an organization identify and analyze various activity that add volume for the final product, but identify and analyze the activity. Therefore, the company can know which of this activity do not add value to the final product, and this can eliminate those non-value adding activity. By having the value chain analysis, it can improve the product differentiation by deploying those activity that are capable of producing product value by the customer. So lastly is the importance of cost strategic management. It is cost analysis in a broader context, where the strategic element become more clear and formal, strengthening the strategic position of the organization. Cost data is analyzed and used strategically to develop alternate measure to gaining sustainable competitive advantage. And lastly, to give a clear understanding of the company cost structure in search of competitive advantage. That's all for me. Thank you.